some debris there on the front stretch. Great job by